when I don't want to do this. Some people think
you need to for release any rabbit. No, we just want to take control. And here, he opened the arms and step up. Huh? I have no control here. He can kick or hit me. I should. I think in another strategy. Understand? Yeah. He's here. Okay. I'm in a problem, but after this, when I grab, I have the control. Bam, open. Same hand. 1, 2, 3 fingers, doesn't matter. So, look my arm. 2, 3. That is enough. 4 fingers. Because I can break here. But I don't want to break. Because if I break the finger, sometimes he stops feeling pain. Sometimes. Yeah. That's why the body works. And what I want is to make him in this point of a lot of pain that I want to be here. When he relaxes, it change. I immediately move back. This is the way to look with your girlfriend and to see when you try the movie. Come here. As before, he's big, he's a top guy. Try to punch me. Punch,
everything. Don't fall for that.
Okay, slowly. I go down, and turn. I like to be in this position because he is on the ground, but I have the control. Maybe he has friends. So I can go to the ground just for finishing because I need my space from here. I need my both hands. I need both hands, okay? Very important. If I have a complicated thing in here and he's attaching me, maybe any time. Here, if he's attaching me, that means. Okay? Here you go. One more.